Hey folks, Joe Image here, and welcome to another Friday Q&A video. I'm driving, so please forgive me again for not looking at the camera. I'm doing this in my car because it's Thursday evening, and I forgot that I didn't do this video already for Friday morning. So here we are. Completely forgot about it. Just been real busy this week, and can't do it in the morning because I'm leaving around 3 a.m. to go to the airport because I'm going to Orlando for 5 days with my wife, just a little short kind of mini vacation deal. So I figured I would just do this now. You know what? Might as well use the time. I'm only driving. I'm sitting in traffic half the time anyway. So let's talk. So this week's Q&A comes from Anthony Menegoni, and the question was, if I did not get into professional wrestling, what other sport would I, or sports would I have liked to have done? And first of all, let me say I appreciate the phrase other sports, because that, insinuates that professional wrestling is as well a sport, and it is. So I gotta say, I mean, this is an easy one. It'll probably be a short video, but I gotta say baseball, because I played a lot of baseball as a kid, a lot of Little League. I wasn't all that great. I was a decent fielder, and I was usually in right field. Very rarely would I play any other position, center or left. One time in Little League, my team was losing so badly that as a goof, my coach, Mr. Tortorella, put me on the mound as a pitcher because I've always wanted to try pitching, and I was horrible, which we expected, but it was just a goof. Anyway, we were down so many runs, there was no way we were going to be able to come back from it, so whatever. But yeah, it was usually right field. And like I said, I wasn't a great hitter, but I was a decent fielder. My very last, I'll never forget this, my very last year in Little League, I don't think I tried out for the high school team. I don't think I tried out for that. But my last year playing, and I don't remember if my coach was again Coach Tortorella or Coach Barella, but one of them, and again, I don't remember which one it was. It was definitely one of those two guys, though. Just said something to me about batting that clicked. I don't know what it was. I have no memory of it. I just remember that, as I said, I wasn't a great hitter. But right after whichever coach it was said whatever he said to me, something just clicked. And I got it. And I hit in every single game that season. And it was like a highlight for me. It was great. I thought it was awesome. Because, again, I wasn't the best hitter. I didn't have a lot of hand-eye coordination despite how many video games I was playing daily. So, so I'd probably say baseball. My father was a gigantic baseball fan, grew up a Brooklyn Dodgers fan. He was born in 1931 in Brooklyn, so he grew up, you know, his teen years and stuff in Brooklyn. So he was a big Brooklyn Dodgers fan. When he was alive, there was a picture on the wall in my parents' bedroom of the 1955 Brooklyn Dodgers. And then he kind of evolved into a Mets fan, which he always was a Mets fan. But he was a very big Brooklyn Dodgers fan, and then became a Mets fan later, and then became a super diehard Mets fan. So, in turn, I myself am a Mets fan. I guess, unfortunately, you know, they seem to do okay the first 5 or 6 games every season, and then who knows what happens. But anyway, so I'd probably say baseball, yeah. Besides baseball, I want to say bowling, but I don't know, is bowling a sport? I mean, are those guys athletes? Like, I don't know. I bowled a lot when I was a kid, too, and that I wasn't terrible at. I wasn't amazing, you know, but I wasn't terrible. I mean, I knew what I was doing. I still have this weird habit of, like, turning my right hand when I throw the ball. So, I don't know what the deal with that is, but I would say baseball or ball. I'm sure, you know, Roy Munson and Ernie McCracken would probably tell me that it absolutely is a sport. But I don't know. What do you think? Is it a sport? Tell me down below in the comments. Is bowling a sport? Guys, so I guess that's going to wrap it up for this week. I mean, like I said, easy one this week, pretty short. I will be gone, like I said, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. I'll be back again on Wednesday, but I do have a video scheduled for Monday, just a Gamer Monday video again. Every week it's my live Twitch streams that are usually from the night before, but I'm going to probably do something tonight on Twitch, and then that will be uploaded on Monday to my YouTube. And then, of course, next Wednesday, back to regular. Wednesday will be my tech unboxing, and I don't even remember. I have like three or four things at home that I need to film unboxings for. And then obviously I need to get back to the company so I can, you know, get their approval before it goes online or live on YouTube. But anyway, enough of the jibber jabber. Guys, thanks for watching. Please check me out on all platforms. All social platforms you can find me at Joey Image TV. That's Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Twitch, YouTube, and I think that's it. I don't even know what else there is. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Have a great weekend, and I will talk to you next Friday. See ya.